and they will be taking their first game.